Hey guys, it's Cyrus106 with another episode of Let's Play Amnesia Die Dark Descent. Yeah, let's close this shit. Wow, that's slow. That's much better. Pull the lever! Rockward! Question mark. Uh-oh! I don't think elevators are supposed to shake like that. Oh. Okay, let's continue. What? Can I go here? No. I'm scared. I'm playing with the lever to comfort myself. Oh shit. Badge walls. Badge walls. Eep. Fuck my ass, that hurt. Let's see, let me count how many balls I got. 1, 2, 3? Wait, did I pick up an extra one on the fall? Question mark. Well, I appear to be okay. Ah, shit, what's going on?
Come, this way.
What was that?
Oh, the rust
petal. Forgive me, I should have warned you. One of my responsibilities as a baron is that of a prison warden. This is where criminals are locked up.
Like a dungeon?
Very much so. Come, don't linger.
Ah, shit. Move your fucking rock out of my way. Okay. Great, we're in a dungeon. Meep! I can't even like that, what the hell? Holy fucking ass! Morento Blanco, stay away from me! No! 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 Oh shit. Beep! Morento Blanco's coming to say hi! Nobody likes you, stay away. I'll barricade the door. I will barricade the door with the bed. Yeah, I'd like to see you come in now, asshole. He's still there. Well, only one way to find out. Hello? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Holy shit. What is that thing? Holy fuck. Let's not go that way. Oh, great. My sanity's gone. I think that was the brute somebody told me about. It's okay, Daniel. You're not gonna die. You're just gonna die. You'll be just fine. Okay, okay. Give me my sanity back, please. Please? You know, Santa, you can come back anytime now. I really don't like it here, and I kind of want to leave. Hola, gato. What do you want? What do you want, Blackie? No, no, you can't play Amnesia with me. You'll probably fuck something up, like click the wrong mouse button. Stupid cat. No, kitty, don't look at me like that. Don't eat the printer. Don't bite the printer. Don't do that. I said stop. Fuck. Get off my monitor. Cat, move. Somebody's getting a giant dump. No, seriously, this sanity loss bullshit needs to stop. What the fuck? Whoa, something's making me walk weird. Whoa, dude, I'm like tripping. Whoa, man. You know, I don't want to go in there. Whoa.
But mother, I don't want to leave without you.
Hurry, child. You must go. Find Gabriel, the Outrider, and tell him to alert the king's men.
No, you come too.
Please, we don't have time to make the hole any wider. Something's coming. Hurry! I'll cover the hole with the bed. Everything will be fine. I promise you.
Well, all the king's horses and all the king's men couldn't put poor Amnesia back together again. So I guess there's a hole in here. It's gone now. Wait, that's on hell too. Come on! Give me my stupid sanity back. Don't make me do a jig on the table again. Dancing. There's the hole. Yeah, I don't want to go down there yet. Okay, guys, I got all my sanity back. Man, aren't dungeons lovely? The screams and cries of agony. The monsters of terror. The holy fucking ass. Where did you come from? What? Aw, shit. Hi. Holy fucking ass. Lorenzo Blanco, stay the fuck away from AHHHHH ass! Hi. Hi. You just fucked me up good. You have to carry on. No shit!
Just making things worse. Look, this is no place for a young girl all by herself. She could be hurt or worse. There's no telling what horrors await down there.
So Daniel tried to save the little girl. Box. Well, Daniel, you're such a good little Samaritan. Okay, Morento Blanco, please stay the fuck away from me. I'm gonna get a restraining order on your ass. That'll teach you. Where do I go again? This place is like a maze. Oh, fuck. Oh shit. You motherfucking tit monkey. Stay away from me! I got a fucking chair. I'm not afraid to use it. Shit, how is he gonna knock down a huge dungeon door? Holy fuck! Someone's on roids. Oh god. Oh god. He's gonna pin smack the shit out of me. Oh fucking hell. Hi. You missed me. You missed me. Bye. Oh god! Oh god! What the fuck? Did it really just save me? Wow, cool. I have to say, that's bullshit. That is the wrong way to go. He touched me inappropriately. Where's that hole? I'm gonna chip it open the hole, that's what I gotta do. Pretty obvious. Isn't it right here? Ah, here it is. Wood chipper. What the fuck? You rats! Morento Blanco's gonna come back any minute now, and I don't know what the fuck to do! Oh my god! Seriously, where do I go? What the hell? I have no clue what to do. I'm going to get fucked up so bad. Maybe if I poke the lock enough, it'll open. Yeah, no, that doesn't work. It's scary how strong that bastard is. He wrecks doors like they're nothing. He's like, get the fuck out of my way, Mr. Door. I gotta fuck this guy up. He's a Brit. God damn it. I would be crying too if I was stuck down here. Where do I go? How could we open a weak lock? Let's bash it! I'm not sure how you open that. There must be something I'm missing. What am I missing? Let's look around, guys. Let's split up and search for clues. Oh god, I'm gonna get fucked up. Hey, is that a hammer? Ah, okay. Where's that broken lock at? Let's kick that lock's ass! This lock right here. Figure that! Hell yeah! Oil! Bones! Now what else do we do in here? Is that it? Alright, where's that bed at? Hello, bed! I'm asleep on you! Nah, I'm gonna go down here! Fuck yeah! I'm not even touching it! Fucking telepathic! How does the universe catch up with itself? That doesn't make sense! Okay, now that we're in this creepy hole, I think we're gonna stop here for now. So see you guys next part on Let's Play Jump in a Vag Hole. Later.